26 divided by 10. 26 is not less than 10, therefore 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 26 but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 30 is greater, therefore multiplied by 2 is 20. Subtract 6, there is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0 and here with point. 10 multiplied by which number is 60, multiplied by 6 is 60. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.